Hello, today I shall show you how to fix the Windows 11 freezing issue at Start 2. Step 1. Disable unnecessary startup programs. Right-click on a blank area of the taskbar and select Task Manager. In Task Manager, go to the Startup Apps tab on the left. Disable apps that don't need to run at startup. Note this won't remove the programs, it just prevents them from launching on boot. Reducing startup apps can speed up your boot and reduce freezes. Step 2. Disconnect peripheral devices. Unplug all external devices like keyboards, mice, USB drives, or speakers. Restart your computer after unplugging them. If the issue is resolved, try reconnecting one device at a time. This helps identify if a specific device is causing the freeze. Step 3. Run DISM and SFC scans. Open the search bar and type CMD. Right-click on Command Prompt and choose Run as Administrator. If prompted by user account control, click Yes. Type or paste the following command and press Enter. Wait for the scan to complete. It may take several minutes. After that, run this command. This checks for corrupted system files and repairs them. Once done, close Command Prompt and restart your PC. Hopefully your freezing issue is now resolved. Thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial.